So where's Tyler Bate right now?
I just wanted to take this moment to thank you all from the very bottom of my heart.
God, thank you, Tyler.
I want to thank all of you who came out on Sunday with all of your love, your generosity. I want to thank all of you who have backed NXT UK from the very beginning. And I also want to thank Bron Breakker.
Oh, we've got some booze for Bron Breakker.
Bron Breakker, he proved to the world on Sunday that he is not only Breakker by name, but he is Breakker by nature. And as much as I would have loved to have walked away having unified those titles, we created magic. And I am grateful to have shared that magical moment with all of you beautiful people. Now, that being said, my name will forever remain in the history books as the first and the last NXT UK champion. And I hope that I represented NXT UK to the very best of my abilities.
Which he did. Oh, where's Dallas?
To everybody back home, England, Wales, Ireland, and especially everybody in Scotland. You let the UK down. And more importantly, Tyler, you let a whole locker room down. Joe, he did more than that.
The chanting you lost to.
Boys, he had one job and you blew it. Tyler, you should be standing there. A unified champion. But you're not. Hey, whatever happened to the big, strong boy?
Now, I will admit, Worlds Collide didn't exactly go the way that I hoped. But I can't help but notice that you guys didn't keep your end of the bargain either.
Yeah, they didn't win that
match. Tag team titles. I thought this was Gallus Boys on top.
Yeah, very funny, very good, very witty, Tyler. But just remember, son, who you're speaking to. Look around, Tyler, mate. There's three of us, and there's one of you.
Oh.
Well, Bate realizing that, I mean, this is absolutely.
Gallus is the tough entire Bate.
The security's not going to be able to do a damn thing with Gallus.
I mean, Tyler Bate did not have a chance there.
Security to come out.
This is what Gallus do best. They're showing their true colors once again. And let's be honest, Tyler Bate let no one down. This past Sunday, I don't think.
Is Bron Breakker the unified champion? He takes that. He's taking out Gallus.
Gallus! You guys have caused nothing but problems since you've been here in NXT. On Sunday, worlds collided. But tonight, worlds unified! You guys are looking for a fight! Well, I'll stand with you, Tyler! Because we're gonna kick your ass!
Are we gonna get a tag match?